Alright, so we left off after visiting the fossil lab, and we're actually heading out to the Glintstone Cave now to find the assistant that supposedly knows more about Mega Evolution. Well, in truth, he doesn't really know a whole lot about it. Oh wait, I got my encounter here too, so should probably switch, yes. Just in case we find something nice. Electrike. I mean, the electric type's kind of nice, but... I'm not sure if it would fit in at this point. I mean, I do have to switch, probably Dublade at some point. Since I already have a different steel and a different ghost type anyway. Wait, I... Yeah, I might as well just catch it. Eminetric has a Mega Evolution too, so... So that might be good, depending on what stones I find. It's good to have options. I'm gonna call you a woofer. Or Woofus. Yeah, Woofus. Bam! Psyduck. Amazing. Shaking in my boots right now. Wait. No, I first need to break the block, of course. Prism scale. Isn't that an evolution item for Milotic? An item on the right side first. Oh wow. Oh wait, I need to switch. That will probably kill me. I should switch anyway, because I already have my encounter. Focusar is not impressed by your attack. I mean, I don't have any mons that can actually do something with that at this point. If that was a dust stone, it would have been better. Because then I might keep the Dublade. But I'm not really sure I'm going to find exactly a dust stone just for Dublade and a randomizer of all things. Break all the things. here. Wait, can I just battle a fiend right? Another one? Can I just battle him? Even though I, you know, it's a sky battle, so. Yeah, okay. I can't. Wait, does that actually have... Yeah, it does levitate, okay. So I should probably do something else then. And, of course, that's... Battle. Oh, you're a healer. Okay, great. You won a battle. Nope. Okay. Yeah, I'm probably gonna find something here too. So that's my next encounter. Oh, hello. Hello, Will Lord. Oh, come on, you can survive one cut. Yeah. Well, you're likely going to survive another leech life. Yeah. I mean, I definitely don't need it. I mean, it's fun for the jokes, but I definitely don't need any more water types. It's too fat for a Pokeball. Oh. Yeah, you need to sleep again. Because I don't want to die to roll out damage. It should be the last one. I don't know if rollout is now seen as... No, okay, it does stop after you've been put to sleep. Was that the last one? Should be. Pokeball doesn't even show up. That's how big Wailord is. Dude, can't you just stay asleep? Great name for this one. Yes. We'll call you Small Town. Obviously an inside joke. So if you're watching. What else do we have? Air balloon. Alright. I have my encounter, so I can switch again. I mean, Parasect is really nice for catching stuff. Low damage and being able to put things to sleep. Low tag. That one would have actually been more fitting. Yeah, just gonna use parry. God, wow. I mean, it would have been not as good as Heatran, but I mean, Infernape is such a good one. If I had more actual starters, I would. Wait, am I going backwards? No. Muna. If I had more actual starters, I might have built more a team around that, but you know, who denies a Heatran in this team? What? I missed. I'm gonna fall asleep. No. Yeah, I don't think I can do anything with that at this point. Yeah, stick. Oof. That's the Team Flare guys, that's right. What's this? The most amazing trainer you've ever faced. No. I'd be surprised if you actually throw out a Houndour. You what? You did you actually just do the randomized thing? He just pulled an Arceus on me, alright, yeah, okay. Alright, that didn't do an awful lot. Awesome power. It's not that much of a difference. Dude, you're just gonna buff up. That looked scarier than it was. Squirtle. I mean, you would expect somebody with an Arceus to wreak a little bit more havoc than that. Oh, I should have used Payday. That would have been nice. Hell to the air. Well, I'm glad you're not the only Team Flare member around here. Wait, the thing is levitate, probably, so... Just fire. Easy. Crit. Yeah, I'm switching that. Oh, no, with just my own mons. Alright. Together with Serena. Herdier. And Basculum. You have a Blissey? Why? This. Oh, yes, of course. Well, it's probably gonna die in 2 hits anyway. Oh, wow. I actually want to see that Blissey die, in all honesty. Uh-oh. No. He turned us so bulky. Oh, you got soft bundle. I kind of want to just add a little bit of health to it. I'm not sure if I would. Like, if that thing actually would have takedown, deals that much damage to a Blissey. I mean, if it has something else that deals quite a lot of damage that Heatran isn't resistant to, then I'm gonna be in a little bit of trouble, I think. Omanite? Safe than sorry. Where's the assistance? Oh. Clink. That's a friendship thing, isn't it? Yeah, I don't want to be friends with my Pokemon. Just give me any. I mean, there's something else gonna come out anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Alright. What's that? And I can actually dig my way out of here. Bye-bye! Wait, no, let me heal. I mean, I'm not expecting crazy stuff, but, you know. It's free. Boom. 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 I stepped on an electric. Ampharos also has a Mega Evolution, I think. I guess that would have been nice too, but... I mean, aside from Swampert, I don't really have anything else like a Mega Evolve. Oh, of course, Gardevoir can Mega Evolve too. Alright, so let's see what we're gonna get from the Jaw Fossil. Hello. Yes, turn it into something. Swablu. Oh jeez. No thanks. I'm good. Got a better dragon. Alright, so... You're the rod guy. Yeah, I already have you. Alright. I'm not sure if I want to do all the trainers here. I can get a thingy here. New encounter. Because I don't think there's any grass patches around here, but I can use the old rod. But first I'm put in parasites. And let's fish. Nothing. Not even a Magikarp. Actually, the correct spots, like, do I have to be here or something? Oh, there we go. Togekiss. Wow. Yeah, that thing's gonna hurt me, isn't it? Like, if that thing has Air Slash, I'm in big, big trouble. Is there something I can do to not kill it straight away? Firefang is not that strong, is it? Yeah, it's okay. I just, you know, if that thing has Sky Attack, I really can switch in Parasect for Spore anymore. It'll probably die straight away. I mean, it's kind of nice, but I'm not sure if I would need it. It's a good mon, really. Oh, it does have air slash. Yeah, I really should not be throwing in Parasect for this. Let me just see if I get lucky with a ball. Three? There we go. Yeah. Easy peasy. I'm gonna call you Blob. You look like a flying blob. See you later, Blob. Alright, alright. Thank you. Oh. I don't think I'm gonna do the trainers because I feel super over level at this point. All right, well, here's your encore. No, wait. Can't do that. No, I want to keep everything else. Actually. Didn't I just get like a free bike here? Yeah. Yay! Alright, I want my green one. Because why not? Oop. Feels much better than the roller skates, to be honest. Let's see what you have for sale. Nest balls. Oval stone is for Happiny. Sticky barb? Yeah. I should probably get a few nest balls. Pretty good. Since I find, like, low-level mons anyway. Alright, and on to the gym. Thank you. Oh, there's some items. Oh, the gym. Alright. Gym's right there, actually. There's a key there. I don't know if you're training. Oh! Did I. Yeah, I just ran past that, okay. Oh, there's actually an item here, too. Root fossil. Alright. Yeah, I missed that. I remember this song when you're on the bicycle. Oh, I just went straight ahead. I had so many eggs to this. Maybe you should get off the bicycle for now. Electric gem. Alright, onward to the gym, I guess. Let's lean down. Oh, it's the one with the climbing walls. Yeah, okay. It does, yeah, okay, it does. I believe that was the spot where you got out, so I guess we'll first head out this way. He's in charge. Alright, I guess I can switch you out. I guess I need to train up fairly a bit. Full canyon? Oh my god. Jeez. Okay, level 21. I mean, I can't really switch into Heatran. I guess I'll just go for Giratina. It's the only thing that resists both water and fire. Yeah. I guess if it keeps doing that, I could turn Heatran. It's just if it has a water move, then that's gonna be problematic. That's fine like this. I barely take any damage. The leftovers pretty much heal it up. Back to full health. Oh, it does. Tanky boy saves the day again. Toe duo, all right. I mean, I guess. Let me double team first. Rage. Well, even the more reason to keep double teaming. That actually hit. Well, I'm just gonna confuse this one. It's fine. What way? I mean, I guess this is the right way. There even is a right way. I wonder if there's more ways you can go. That is an actual trainer. Yeah, I do kind of want to have a little bit of a level ups, so I don't have to train in between, so let's go for it. Tauros. It's another physical one. Oh. Well, I haven't done anything yet. I'm not switching out here. I'm just super scared now. If I don't one-shot it, and it uses payback, then I have an issue. So, let's hope this will do the trick. I do believe that Slash will do more damage. Let's see, Aerial Ace never misses 60. This one's 70 and has a chance to crit. Higher chance to crit, alright. Yeah, okay. I mean, this is plus 4, so... Takedown? No thanks. Don't want to accidentally kill myself. These mons hit like a brick so far. Oh. Look. Let's see, I should stock up on a few more healing items in a minute. Yeah, I'm alright without Dragon Ball, thank you. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna switch. No way I'm staying in. Oh, that was so lucky. To get a few items. Also, I see another. Oh, I see. flying gem. Wait, that's the way out. There's a focus center. Wait, that's the wrong one. Should be alright with just like 7 or 8. That's the wrong way. I believe that's the one that goes up to the gym leader. Do I want to switch? I guess I'm fine. Shellder. Oh, wait, I got magic. Yeah, that's alright. Nice. He's gonna use Darkrai? What? Oh man, jeez. What am I... I guess I'll go Heatran? Jesus. What is this madness? No, no, no. Oh, this is going to be so bad. Yeah. Let me see if I still have an awakening. Don't? Wait. No, that's in max 3-5. This is against burning. I don't know what the cherry berry does. Oh man, this is going to be so big. He's going to use, the nightmare thing, isn't it? Which is some quick attack. Alright, good. Nice crit. Alright, I guess I'll just use something completely different then. I was hoping to get a power up from Ancient Power, but it was not. It's just the bad dreams is really the issue. I mean, quick attack, I don't care. Throw a potion in after this. Omnimus Wind? Oh. Oh my god, he gets the power up. Yeah, okay, I'm definitely going healing. Disable. Alright, well, I picked something completely different. Oh my god. Bulbasaur. Yeah. Well, actually, I'll use Curlia. I mean, we've already had a guy with a Darkrai, an Arceus, a Raikou. I mean, how much worse can it get? Magmortar? Oh, that's actually pretty good for me. Unless I know some kind of stupid fire move, but fighting move. But yeah, let me start off with the Ancient Power. See if I can get a power up. Don't know what's coming up after this. Nope, no power. Carfanya. Alright, wow. Like, pretty much everything is bad, so I'll go. I guess I go Marshmallow. I can accuracy kill it. Is that Mud Bomb? Yeah. Oh. I was expecting a little bit more, but okay, thank you. Gravity. No, it's not Rock Tomb. Alright, second gym down. Do I still have... I don't know how much further it is till the next city-ish. I think it's pretty long, because we're going to the Stonehenge thing, I believe, with the Pokeball factory and stuff. So, I'll just get a few more potions. I should bring in an Awakening, too. For all the other Darkrai they're gonna throw at me, of course. Yeah, so... I'm going to be on a new route, so that means a new encounter. Is it? I could do a whore too, actually, now that I think of it. Let me just first bully these trainers. Ditto. Okay. Wait, no, I'm not gonna let it change into a Ditto. I mean, not into a Heatran. So, I mean... Yeah, this is probably the... Well, actually, you could do score and all that kind of stuff. That's pretty bad, too. Oh my god, dude, I got nothing to change it into. Or actually, I'll just let it change into Curly, I guess. And then I can use, this guy. Oh my god, double team. That was gonna be painful though. I might just kill it in one go, so just shadow sneak. Yeah. Easy peasy. Nice. Getting closer to an actual swamper too. Oh, okay. Tortuga. I don't know if the thing actually knows Earthquake, but we'll see. Ancient power? Yeah. Aqua Jet. Better than getting a Darkrai thrown at me. Fletch in there. Alright, yeah, I can do it. Even without gravity. Jeez, what a useless TM. So, I'll check out the rest later for a new video, and thank you for watching once again, and see you next time.